really feel that this is the heart of the home. This is where the couple spends their time together, entertaining or alone. Great views of downtown Woodstock with great windows on the second floor. Very open. We have the family area, the kitchen, the breakfast room, even a lovely terrace out. Beautiful quarter stone oak cabinetry, two different stains, a beautiful cinnamon stain and a lovely ebony stain. I love having a sink in the center of an island for someone that's preparing dinner, working here, looks out to their family room or their guest are. We've got a great stainless steel sink from Kohler. We've used brushed nickel throughout the house, a very clean line, not necessarily dictating the style, very clean line faucet here. We've even taken the Caesar stone and repeated this element from the countertops onto the fireplace surround. To make the space a little more casual, we've taken 1x8 planks, V-grooved on one wall, as if it was an old space. We love the idea of history. We love the idea of this space looking like it's been here for a while. Wood planks here, drywall here. We've even taken this old mosaic that looks very weathered. Space, but